What's good, guys? Another week of Love is Blind. First of all, kind of late to it, but we are now aware of Tyler's scandal going on right now. He told Ashley that his three children were sperm donated to like a lesbian couple that he was friends with. But it turns out two of the three kids were actually done through intercourse with one of the girls in that relationship. And so she went on social media and was like, yo, we kind of like banged and made these kids legitly. And he's also been raising them and co-parenting them, and he also just kind of ditched us to go on the show. I saw a separate comment that he's just paying child fees or whatever. What's it called again?
Child support.
Child support.
He's paying child fees.
So long story short, Tyler is still hiding the full truth. Well, he's just straight up lying, actually. I mean, I guess that's coming up in the reunion. I'm assuming they're going to be split up because that's very manipulative, and I hope Ashley doesn't stay with him for that.
Aaron, one small thing that I would like to bring up that's very problematic that you said. You said he had those two kids the legit way. Are you saying the kids that are born from sperm donations are unlegit?
I'm just saying...
Too legit to quit?
I'm just saying sex is legit, dude.
Oh, why'd you say that? God!
Anyways, cliffhanger was that Hannah did not pull up to the dress fitting. We're going to see how Nick and Hannah overcome such obstacles that they've laid out for themselves.
I can't wait to see them succeed. They're truly meant for each other.
Yeah, true love prevails.
She's taking me like as I am. I don't have to put on this tough face all the time.
What's his plan? He knows he's gonna be on TV. How does he... What makes him think he's gonna get away with it? Anyone that goes on this show always gets exposed when they're like hiding some shit. That's a good dress.
You want to do dress ratings again? Yeah. I'm not feeling it this year, man.
Well, mm-hmm. There's only three dresses we're gonna see. We might as well do it. There's only three couples getting married. But no, I think this is a 10. Look at it. Ooh, I like the
yeah, the little line. The side. Yeah.
It's got enough bling, but not too extra.
You good, Gawain?
Where she just pulled out another one. Wait, she looks like she got a sleeve of tats. I don't like this
I
one.
I like the other one better.
Yeah, same.
I really like the other one, but like... This is...
Well, you do you then.
Yeah, Jesus
yeah,
Christ.
Yeah, you clearly don't have taste like us.
It's hard being professionals at this and seeing amateurs fail so miserably.
I know. She's like, this ain't dressed to impress, bruh. Yeah.
No stars.
You look amazing. Tyler's...
Yeah, she looks great, but I still am a fan of the other dress.
The other dress is way better.
When's the last time you wore a tuxedo?
I was actually married once.
What the fuck is this guy?
Looks like he owns this mega corpse or something.
I just feel so confident in Marissa. It's just like, we got this. Like, yeah, you know what I'm saying?
His only reservation is the mom, I guess, you know?
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't seem like the mom's gonna, like...
be involved in their life. But I'm saying for a wedding, like, that would stress me out.
Oh, yeah, true.
Oh my God, a little princess.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's got like a Cinderella vibe or something like that, you know?
Yeah, it's...
It looks too girly.
I agree.
Yeah, it's very princessy.
I agree.
I know y'all see her one way, but this is the Marissa I see in her fairy tale dress and her little girl.
Well, wait,
this mom's so selfish, bro.
It's the first dress. See the other ones.
And that's probably why it's not the dress, because she's not the little girl.
Yeah,
anymore.
I know.
She's
but I
woman.
Oh, damn. She
the
checked.
Friend stood up.
She checked her. That's crazy. I'm surprised she didn't deck her.
She called him today for something, and he like got it to Taylor really quick, and he just dropped everything and did it for her, and he seems really genuine.
There we go. Look
what
at
the
she says something nice about him.
Well, yeah, maybe Ramses will grow. You know what I'm saying? Not will grow. We'll grow on her.
Dude, I was like,
Ramses will grow.
It fits so good.
It does.
I do. I love it. It does fit beautifully, Mama.
This one's better, but there's still I don't know. Something's a little off.
I think it's just the edit. Like, we haven't seen the dress right now.
Yeah, you are. If I put on that dress, I wouldn't cry.
You're glowing.
She is.
Yeah.
She's
more than normal.
I'm bright as hell right now.
It's the end of Shrek. She literally starts like fucking glowing.
Oh, that'd be cool.
I'm not trying to call her an ogre. That wasn't my intention.
You could have also referenced Fantastic Mr. Fox. You're glowing right now. Cuts to shoddy glowing.
Aaron put both of those in.
Is there any trepidation of like, still just met this person, like...
Motherfucker just learned that word.
Like, is there any trepidation?
You're using a trebuchet to launch your relationship into the other half of the world. It's just a dichotomy that you don't see often, Garrett.
I want to be with this girl.
They look disappointed.
Yeah, they're...
Bro, you're leaving us. Don't do that.
Garrett, I thought we were going to be together forever.
Oh, wow. so pretty.
It's nice, but I don't know if it's giving wedding.
I think Ashley's dress, the first one, is rank one right now.
Yeah.
And then Ashley's other dress is probably ranked second. I didn't like either of Marissa's, I'm not gonna lie. I don't mind this one. I think the middle sections could... You could change it up there. Oh, it's, you can't see right now. She's holding flowers.
Dress number two. And it's... Oh.
Yeah, that's the one.
I like the shape of that's it. I like how it kind of swoops
so
down the
arm. I'm shifting. This one up is now my second place.
Wait. That was the quickest dress segment ever.
Well, we skipped through a lot of it.
No, but I mean like...
Well, yeah, there's only three.
It's usually an entire episode.
In the pods, what's the one thing you asked for? You said you wanted someone that can push you.
Yeah.
And help you grow. Do you think I've done that at all?
Yeah.
Is it too much, though?
Yes.
Yeah, at times, maybe.
Nick, stand up for yourself.
The very first, like, little incident we had with that, like, woman on the thing, and, like, I wrote notes, right? Respect. Delusional. Social awareness.
Maturity, confidence versus something.
Maturity.
He's got the whole thing memorized.
But, like, writing delusional is insane, isn't it? Delusional is, like, a crazy thing to call someone.
I don't think anyone really wants to be pushed in a relationship. Pushed to grow in a relationship. I think you grow together. It's hard for me to side with Hannah at all just because she's always so aggressive. And maybe she's in the right with some things that Nick does. He's super lazy something.
I think she is in some moments, but it's mainly just like, are you really talking to your like newly fiancé like that? Like, how do you expect this marriage to go if this is the attitude?
I'm sorry you feel that way.
I don't understand you. Like, I don't get it. For instance, like the Katie situation, for example, because I can use specific examples. I don't know if you can, but I can.
It's little jabs like that.
Throwing shade for no reason.
It's just the truth.
It's not the truth.
It's my truth.
You're always demeaning. You're always talking down on me. Mm-hmm. We're not equals here. It doesn't feel that way at all.
I do think Nick is a bit immature just based off of like...
Yeah, how he acts.
Yeah, and like the conversation with Katie.
They're just torturing each other by staying together. And if she hates him so much, it'd fucking end it, right?
You know, I have a cat. Cats are pretty easy, right? You got to put out food throughout the day periodically. You got to fill up their water bowl. Pretty easy. Make her feel loved. I'm a pretty simple man.
It's like, I'm a cat. You know what I'm saying? That's the metaphor he was making.
I need to be your cat, Anna. Feed me. Love me.
I've never seen this side of you. Constantly bash me and say I'm turning you from a boy to a man. Mm-hmm. And, you know...
Look at it! What? This isn't your fucking soap opera, Hannah. Like...
I'm not the type of man to sit here and come up with a notebook full of notes and bash you. It's a little too much, to be honest with you.
Do you know why I do this?
Is she, like, getting off on this?
Yeah, I think so. I think this is her, like, my reality TV, like, my star moment. I think that's what she thinks this is.
Because she's, like, firm nostril, like...
Yeah, like, oh, I'm gonna...
Why do you think I'm doing this, Nick? Like, it seems like she's having, like, fun. It's crazy.
I have been trying because, like, I love you and I want this so freaking bad. It's just, like...
You're just a fucking loser.
That's essentially what she just needs to say.
I just don't know if he's even real. I think sometimes you have to be real and you have to be honest. And I'm so real and honest.
God, man. And also,
why isn't Nick just running away?
Why on earth would you have this conversation in front of the cameras? If you truly want to get your emotions out.
This is her girl boss moment.
Yeah, it feels so fucking fake.
I don't know. Maybe I could have done a better job of it.
Did you love me? I don't know. Do you care about me? I don't know.
Bro's clearly hurt by it. Like, he cares to an extent, at least.
I love you. So
you guys don't love each other.
It's gonna be one of the hardest times of my life.
You know what I'm saying? Is that offensive for me to just say that?
What, they don't love each other?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I agree.
She felt that if she kept going, I would say no at the altar. I would never have done that. I didn't come this far just to come this far. You heard the kid, you know, Kim K. Kim K's in that Drake song.
Yeah, he would be a Drake fan.
You know what he sounds like? A delusional person.
I do love you.
I love you too.
Okay.
Wait. Oh my God! Shut up and break it off. What was the conclusion there?
And now she's smiling? Why is she smiling like that? Or are they both smiling?
What was the conclusion?
Are any of your guys' family gonna be at the wedding? You invite them?
I haven't really
kept
up with them as much as I would like to.
The hell? Why we gotta go, Brian?
I don't want to fall in the footsteps of everyone in my family getting divorced. I would be willing to be, like, unhappy for probably 5 to 7 years before I get divorced.
Five
it's a
to
long
7 years.
He's like, you got 6 months. And I'm out.
How are you feeling about every time we talk to my mom?
I think she's just, you know, so quick and it's just, like, out of nowhere. And it's just, you know, so she's gonna have her, like, hesitations and all that.
Her mom's like a hot pocket. Cold at first, But then when you heat it up, it gets hot.
Too hot to handle, son, or Love is Blind daughter.
Oh, wow.
That's really tough.
Oh, wow.
I was cooking that one up for a second.
Oh, my God. Too hot to handle, son, probably.
Really?
Because it's temporary. Love is Blind is forever.
Good answer. Good answer. Love is Blind is forever. That was a Family Feud reference, guys. That was Steve Harvey right there.
What are you possibly pointing at? Like you planted like a Nicolas Shea poster without me realizing?
Just remember that. On your way down.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I agree.
He's fleeing the country now. He's fleeing his kids.
My kids got my new location and...
Baby, I get out of here.
Ready.
Don't touch my girl. Don't judge my man.
I've always wanted to go skydiving, but I have to sit on another man, bro? What? Look at him shaking his head, bro.
He is like, kind of like, and then what I want for Christmas.
Oh, this is scary. Yeah, I'd be scared too, dude. I think the plane ride is scarier than the actual jumping, just because of the anxiety leading up to it. Oh my God, his ass, the wedgie.
Check on her, man.
Yep. I kind of want it to come like full circle, and then at the reunion, Tyler has like all the proof that they're like sperm donated, and he's like, I told all of you, motherfucker.
It's like a courtroom scene.
And as scientists, and also like this art side of us, we both really appreciate this entire gala. It's very cool.
I don't know if he got the swag to pull off the leather jacket, dude. He looks like Chris Evans in Scott Pilgrim.
Oh, okay.
When he's like the stunt badass guy.
What? Why are you laughing at me?
Is this going to be another boring conversation?
Does anyone possibly keep
their standard yellow mustard? Yellow mustard, just standard ground
not
mustard
in
seed.
The fridge?
Just look, ground mustard seed.
What are we
the goal
doing,
is like
dude?
Oh!
Oh no.
He shat the bed?
He wasn't accepted as a Jedi Master.
Figure out like all of our issues, been able to talk through a lot of things, and but this is like one of those things that like.
Can we get context? This is so fucking annoying when they do this.
Yeah, it's him having commitment anxiety.
Like, I don't want to lose you. Like, I don't want to, but it's not just, like, marriage. Like, it's not just about, like, love. Like, love is...
I feel bad for her, man. That pissed me the fuck off. Especially when he talks so much hot shit in the pods. I mean, like, I can't fucking wait to marry you. I'm so in love with you.
Don't you see that, like, you talk to some people and then your mind...
Can I get a tissue?
Wonder. I know it's normal to feel nerves, but...
I just don't think like love alone is like enough. Like I think there needs to be other things that are also working. And
so
how,
we
like,
only have love between us.
Like, it's not that we don't only have love like, between us. Like we have.
What is he trying to fucking say? Give an example. Everything right now is hypotheticals.
I do think we are great together. I think you bring out really good characteristics that I don't usually show, and I think that I bring out. Good
she's so wholesome, bro. And look at him, he's like
I feel like there might have been moments that, or things that I was brushing aside, wasn't giving the priority to that I should have, because they are important.
So what have you not given priority
so
to?
So vague.
Exactly.
What?
Just like
what?
Just us.
Can I know about them? Like
it's about your energy and my energy.
Energy much to handle.
Are our auras compatible? This is miserable.
Yeah,
dude.
This is.
Fuck this guy.
At the end of the day, like this is—it's not you. Like it's me. It's
the classic line.
We get this experience, and you just like, well, maybe the energy is too much for you. Like
because
you know how that sounds.
I know.
Like,
I know how that sounds.
Okay?
Oh my God, this is a shit show.
No, this show's really good.
I want one HP.
Shot to the heart, and you're to blame. You give love a banner.
It's like you're right now. You've already made up your mind. Like
yeah, he's short-circuiting right now.
Kind of ironic considering he built C-3PO.
Why'd you say it like that? C-3PO. C-3PO, what the fuck? C-3PO. What?
How can I feel so sure? And you not. I just like want someone to be sure about me.
Dude, her mom's gonna be like,
oh,
I
dude.
Told you.
Yeah, her mom was right, dude. We were shitting on the
yeah.
mom. She was right all along.
Men aren't shit.
Dude, yeah, fuck. Dude, yeah, I fuck, man.
We're men.
There's nothing like left to be said then.
It's the worst day of my life.
Dude, Ramsey's.
We're hugging
that's
now?
That's fucked up, bro. She said this is the worst day of her life. She's been to war.
I just think he's wearing a thong.
Man, he's on undershirt or something?
Wait, what the?
Yeah, was that a thong?
But it looked like you...
Wait, no, that was totally a thong!
He's wearing an underwear and a thong? Is that what's going on?
Dude, I mean, have you ever, been with a shoddy, she's wearing boxers, you're like, huh? And then you pull him down into a thong, and you're like, It's a surprise!
Yeah, I'm not judgmental, but it's just like, look at this.
No, I was just really confused.
I'm so sorry.
Fuck this guy.
Oh, this is horrible. This is horrible. Wait, we get to see the thong again. It's just the only thing to keep us not sad right now. Dude, I don't think we've seen this bit of a breakup ever. I'm sorry, Aaron, that you have to watch this with us. By the way, Aaron's our new editor that's going to be helping us with some videos. Our number one requirement to be an editor was you have to be named Aaron, so no matter what, an Aaron is editing on the Aaron and Joe channel. That's how it worked.
We both got emotional because we were just like, it's actually happening, and so it's just really hard for me to come to the conclusion that we're done.
Oh, dude, and I can't stop thinking about the mom and how she was right.
Dude, I know, and we were on Ramsey's side.
Yeah, we were on Ramsey's side. No.
No.
You okay?
No.
No, we called off the wedding. Mom. It hurts so bad.
This is horrible. This is like watching a movie and you get sad. That's my commentary.
No one's gonna believe us, bro. We just posted Up, and then we're, like, cracking our...
Well, we've already seen Up. We never saw this coming.
There is one. Basketball.
I don't care about boys' night. I don't trust men anymore.
This is by far exceeded expectations. Bachelor party in my head was...
He's like, I went skydiving, and then I went on an NBA court.
Trying to have a baby soon?
She's trying to have a baby? No, like a year.
My boy in love, dog.
None of his friends threw him under the bus. They don't know either. They're heartbroken by the news. Well, this kind of sucks watching the build up to the wedding, knowing what Tyler did. This is another heartbreaking scene. It's just hard to imagine that all these friends and his parents are like supportive of this if they know the real situation.
Will everyone who is able please rise for the bride?
He didn't need to do all that,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, wait, to anyone who—
Rise for the bride.
There are no perfect marriages because there are no perfect people. There will be obstacles.
You're telling me this now? After I go through this entire season?
No!
From the moment I heard your voice, I knew there was something special about you. You become my confidant, my joy, my greatest adventure.
Tyler, do you take Ashley to be your wife for better or for—
Why are they having this drama music, bro? What? Like that either of them are gonna say no right now.
I do.
He does, guys. What a shocker. Don't drag this out, show. Just get this over with.
Rip the band-aid off.
I do.
Look at that. They're married, guys.
Wow.
They'll definitely still be married at the reunion.
She's adorable.
It's the eerie-ass music, and there's a kid. Yeah. The kid's throwing flowers. It's like...
Please rise.
Everyone's out. What's up with the hands? What's up with the hands?
We didn't come into this expecting to find our person that was just...
All right, I think they love each other.
And that's exactly what life throws at.
Do you take Taylor to be your wife from this day forward to love and to cherish always?
Guys, I don't know if you can tell, but Aaron's really enjoying this episode.
I'm still distraught from Ramsey's and Marissa's breakup.
I do.
All right, two marriage.
Love is absolutely blind.
Love is totally blind.
Are we gonna get a coming up for the reunion, or
I hope so, or
is the reunion like filmed like this week? Lost. Well, guys, that was practically the season. We still got the reunion. That was a rough episode. Sitting through the Ramses breakup was, like, actually insane. It was a weird season, dude.
Yeah.
Like, it's not over, but, like...
Dude, so many of the guys were just terrible.
All these episodes could have been 45 minutes, and it would have been a banger.
So much better.
But, yeah, thank you, guys. I mean, when is this reunion episode? The 30th. So, yeah, it's a week from now. So, we'll see you... In a week, maybe even less, depending on when this is posted. And thank you again. Links in description, social medias, and Patreon, and merch if you want to support us. Thank you. We'll see you at the reunion. Bye.